So let me be very clear. Hamas terrorists aren't a resistance. They're not freedom fighters. They are terrorists, and no one in Canada should be supporting them, much less celebrating them.